This infection. Maker, why is it coming out of the walls?
Are you sure you want to find out?
We may not have much time. Let's find the Magister quickly.
One has taken all that is his and will soon rule from his city.
That still doesn't make him a god.
Find peace at the Maker's side.
Lavella knew what the sack.
You will break.
I will die first. Or you will.
We never died in the first place. Alexius miscalculated.
Then it will be his last mistake. Do you have weapons? Good. The Magister's probably in his chambers.
You aren't curious how we got here?
No.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
If we get back to the present and stop Alexius, then you'll never have to go through this.
And mages always wonder why people fear them. No one should have this power.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist. I suffered. The whole world suffered. It was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.
We need to find Alexius. I'm sure he'll be in the nicer part of the castle, if there is one.
The Magister needs more power for his rituals.
No! Let me, Lynette.
Come!
Thank you.
Alexius can't have wanted this.
Breach, it's
everywhere.
The veil is shattered. There is no boundary now between the world and the fate.
Thank you.
What became of Felix? Do you know?
Yes, I know.
And you're not going to tell me?
You'll find out soon enough.
Andraste's name is that? Hold on to it. I want to look at it later. Where did Alexius find this? How did he even move it here?
Can we open it?
Perhaps. But it looks quite strong. How desperate and paranoid must he be? His servants must have a way through. He has to eat. Let's look around. Enchanter quickly. go for some light reading.
What happened here?
Somebody had very questionable taste. They haven't noticed us yet. Good opportunity to look for higher ground.
One else will. Allow me. Allow me.
Thank you.
damage did Alexius's spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of Southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?
Doesn't look like the Elder One is interested in saving his followers. Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door.
Look at what you've done, Alexius. All this suffering. And for what?
For my country, for my son. But it means nothing now. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
What do you mean? What's ending?
The irony that you should appear now, of all the possibilities. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, that is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix. Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Let him go and I swear you get what you want.
I won the world back.
No!
No!
Impossible! The Elder One!
He wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
I know you cared for him.
Once he was a man to whom I compared all others. Sad, isn't it? This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Eldor!
You cannot stay here! We'll hold the outer door. When they get past us, it'll be your turn.
I can't let you kill yourself for me. There must be another way.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Though darkness closes, I am shielded by flame. A Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
You failed, Alexius. How forgiving is your Elder One?
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Not.
Grand Enchanter, we'd like to discuss your abuse of our hospitality.
Your Majesties, when we offered the Mage's Sanctuary, we did not give them the right to drive our people from their homes.
King Alistair, Queen Honora, I assure you, we never intended...
In light of your actions, good intentions are no longer enough.
You and your followers have worn out your welcome. Leave Ferelden, or we'll be forced to make you leave.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
I should point out that we did come here for mages to close the breach.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I know you are a mage, but consider how these rebels have acted. They must be conscripted, not coddled.
They have lost all possible supporters. The Inquisition is their only remaining chance for freedom.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
We would be honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
We'll discuss this later.
I'll pray that the rest of the Inquisition honors your promise, then.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now.
We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
It's a generous offer. I doubt you're going to get a better one from us.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.
It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best, tyrannical at worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
I just said that to get them here. By all means, tell the Templars when they're through helping us.
If we're just going to imprison them again, you shouldn't have offered them false hope.
You were there, Cassandra. I wish you'd said something.
While I may not completely agree with the decision, I support it. The sole point of the Herald's mission was to gain the Mage's aid, and that was accomplished.
The voice of pragmatism speaks.
Here I was, just starting to enjoy the circular arguments.
Closing the breach is all that matters.
Closing the breach will require a lot of magic, and that means lyrium. I have contacts who can help.
Contacts meaning smugglers? Send them word. We need every advantage.
We have legitimate lyrium supply lines already.
And they don't need to hear of this.
Keep it under the table, and I'll do what I can to quiet rumors.
We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Selene. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orle falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
One battle at a time. It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
Thank you. I'd be honored to help with the plan.
Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the war council, but I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, didn't I mention? The South is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
Stay if you must, but you'll be watched.
Watch away. I have nothing to hide, and evidently plenty to prove.
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.
Oh,